Hello riders, what is going on? Welcome to my channel Motowingz. In today's video, I am going to unbox and review a very useful product for the bikers out there. Yes guys, it is a Rynox Optimus Mv2 magnetic tank bag from Rynox. When I say it is a magnetic tank bag, it can also be used for the bikes without metallic tank. I ordered this Rynox tank bag from Amazon for around 3500 rupees including the delivery charges. But if you buy from a retail biker store, it may cost you around 3100 to 3300 rupees. And Rynox is a very good brand when it comes to the biker accessories such as riding jackets, gloves, tail bags, tank bags, etc. And for its price range and build quality, I would say it is an excellent product for the bikers. So let's not waste time and quickly open the bag and check out and let's review it. Once you open the bag, the very first thing you'll notice inside is a nice rain cover or the rain protector for the bag, which seems to be of very good quality with the Rynox logo on it. And trust me guys, it is made of a very good quality material which will definitely protect your boots or your clothes from rain. Also, the inner side of the bag has a red color stitching with good amount of padding to take care of your accessories, your boots. And you'll find a mesh pocket too to keep documents or papers. As I said guys, it can also be used for the bikes without metallic tank by using these straps provided inside, which will hold the bag firmly without much of an adjustment while riding. There's a nice elastic holder strap for your laptops or tablets, but then you can only carry 11-12 inches of the laptops or tablets. And then you have a zipper transparent pocket where you can hold your phone, where you can put your phone for using maps or for navigation purpose. And then it is also a good waterproofing, but you also have a slot to insert wires or headsets here. And you get a nice pocket in the front. Keep your wallet, your money or a few small things which you use regularly. On the either side of the bag, you'll get two pockets with the reflective branding on it, which means it can be seen in the dark also if you're using it as a backpack or as a tank bag. And these pockets are quite spacious guys to carry your toiletries, any useful things which you use regularly while riding. Also, you'll get a secret pocket below the bag which you may not find in most of the tank bags. And here is the magnetic strap which has got 5 magnets on it, and which are enough if you have a good tank size. And this is again a removable magnetic strap which has got a zipper on it, and it is quite easy to carry this bag guys. If you have a metallic tank, if you're taking breaks in your ride, in your journey, it is quite easy to carry it along with you if you have a metallic tank. And here is a zipper to remove it or detach it, which has got 2 shoulder straps below it, which has again a good cushioning, good padding. And here is a reflector also, again on the top of the zip. You can see it is stuck somewhere. I'll remove it later maybe. And you can see we have 2 shoulder straps for using it as a backpack. It is a good office backpack, it is a good tour bag, it is a good travel bag guys if you want to use it. The capacity of this bag is around 31 liters as mentioned in the Amazon site. It is quite spacious bag for your needs, for your rides. It has also got an expander where you can carry more stuff along with you if you are traveling more than 4 days or a week of time. And around this price range, considering all the factors, this bag is amazing product for all the riders, for all the bikers out there. And I would definitely recommend this product for the riders, which will make their ride more comfortable. I'm also leaving the link in the description if you want to buy it from Amazon. So that's all for today, guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Motowingz for more updates. And I will see you in another video. Until then, ride hard, ride safe.